Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to add mirror watermark in our edits preview. First, add your edit. Now write your text. Follow my steps. Adjust it however you want in your edit. Export it. Now add the video you just exported as an overlay to your edit. Click on cutout and select chroma key. Put intensity and shadow 100. Your watermark is ready. Please like and subscribe the video for more tutorials.